She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more.
We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone.
I can feel my face when I'm with you.
I can feel my face,
but I love it.
That I love it.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's matchup, we've got a pair of running backs. We're hoping for plenty of touches to come their way. It's the Cowboys going up against the Falcons. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
Matt Bosher ready to kick it away to start the game. Romo's got it in the gun. Romo's going to cut his losses here as he slides to a finish.
It's a rough game out there. Avoid hits at all costs. Good job that time by the quarterback sliding before he takes the hit.
Second down and 7. Randall's got it on the handle. Picks up about 5. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 25.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it. Randall's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down here after that run play. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Randall's handed the football. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
Randall's lined up as the single back. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Randall's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Second down and 9. Hand off by Romo.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
The Cowboys have it at the 44. To Williams. Williams tackled down at the 29.
Romo selling his play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
First down following the long play. He runs with it right up the gut. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Randall's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Second and 8. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job of effort. Really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third and long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
This will be a field goal attempt from 45 yards out. The kick is good. And the Cowboys stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. Their previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? Second down and five. It's Randall out of the backfield who gets the pass. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this, then pick up those first downs and keep it going.
First down at the 48. Randall's taken down at the 49.
Randall's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down and seven. Romo to Winton.
Nice job that time by the tight end. Makes the catch, and you got to look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble, he's going to look for the tight end.
From the gun, Romo makes the reception. That's a gain of eight.
Cowboys have been awesome today on first down. That time, it's a nice play design. They throw the football, it picks up solid yards. Second and short. Boy, that's what every offense likes to be in.
The Cowboys from the 27. They deck them in the backfield. The Cowboys have the lead right now, but you would think to keep that lead, they'll want to lean on the running game a little bit more. Randall's struggled to find running lanes in this one.
I think you're right. I think they need to lean on this running game a little bit more. The offensive line has to block better. And sometimes you got to look the running back and go, you got to brace the tackles and make it happen.
Williams is marked down at the 19.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
We've got a defense out on that field trying to stand tall and keep this deficit as it is on the scoreboard. First down at the... Did not get both feet down.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Second and 10. Makes the catch. Marquette down for another reception.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
Romo's completion percentage, 70% on the day. First and goal from the 8. To Williams. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete.
Williams is really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player. Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and give his team more chances to get it done here in the first half.
This has been a long drive so far. Third and goal from the 1. Surveys. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Good job that time by the defense. They stop them short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
Bailey's lining up for the field goal. He's 1 for 1 so far today.
the kick is good. Well,
the Cowboys are getting their offense geared up here. It's going to be interesting to see, Phil, how they react, because I know there was a letdown the last time they had it. They kept the ball for a long time. They picked up a whole ton of yardage, but ended up with only a field goal. So let's see how they react now.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think they were disappointed in the fact that they executed so many plays and ended up with a field goal. Let's see if they can come out and look for something a little more dynamic, where they don't have to have those long drives. Look for big plays instead.
Second down and 10.
Clear, the 20, the 10, nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
What a...
The Cowboys, and I have to wonder, where are they going to be mentally after that last drive when they were moving the football only to give it away on an interception? How are they going to be out there on this possession?
Well, I think it's tough. I really do, Jim. You know, nowadays, quarterbacks, it seems like all we judge them on, they throw interceptions or not. And once you throw one, it's out there. You've got to get over that mental block, and you've got to keep playing hard and aggressive football. That's the only
one half down.
The Cowboys talked things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. The Cowboys have it at the 29. Beasley with the reception.
Cowboys do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
Randall's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
The Cowboys did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Hand off. Reed's able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Get ready.
Midway into the third. They'll mark him the 40. We don't always get to see defensive matchups these days, but today it's been exactly that. Low scoring game, and it's because both defenses have really stepped up and done their job.
Yeah, a lot of people look at games like this and go, oh, that's boring. I think it's fun to see because we don't get to see it too often, and what it does, it puts a lot of pressure on the players and especially the coaches to make decisions that are going to give their team a chance to win in a game like this.
Intercepted. He's brought down. Midway through the third, and now the offense will take the field with an opportunity to extend the lead off the interception.
Yeah, and you know what it does when you're on offense and you get an interception or a turnover? It just gives you such a lift in your energy. You feel good about what you're about to do, and usually you're able to take it down and score.
Close game right now, partner, and you look at the matchup at running back, and neither one of them has really been all that effective.
No, Jim, they have not been. I'll say this to the running backs, to the coaches, to the offensive line.
First down at the 42. That picks up seven.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Romo's going to take the snap from the shotgun. That pass incomplete.
The Cowboys have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down.
Let's go.
Third down and three. It's Randall out of the backfield who gets the pass. Now they take the football onto the opponent side of the field.
The Cowboys, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
One more snap, and another quarter is in the books.
We enter the fourth quarter, a very closely contested defensive battle. And, Phil, these offenses have been held in check all day long. What might be the mindset right now going into the last quarter?
I think that, you know, when you have a game like this, it's low scoring going into the fourth quarter and it's close. You've got to be on the offensive side very careful. Make sure you don't take chances where you make a mistake and you can end the game for your team with that mistake.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 35. Romo connects with Williams.
Look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
The Cowboys have it at the 24. Romo will slide here and end the play.
Good job that time by the quarterback sliding. The team, you are valuable to them. Throwing the football, not running. Slide before you take that hit.
Second and one, throws the pass. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
First and goal. Here's the handoff. Randall's met after a gain of three.
Jim, that's a nice job by the offensive coordinator there, being patient here in the fourth quarter. He's not down that much, so he's sticking with the run game and gets a short run that time.
Second and goal from the four. The ball is fumbled, and the defense has it.
Keep two hands on that ball. Quarterback didn't do it, so when he's hit, that football came flying out.
Handing the ball off hasn't been something that's worked for either one of these teams today, Phil.
Well, what you have to show on the offensive side when you want to run the football, you got to show some determination, and the guys on the offense.
First down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down at the 20. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second and 10. It's a catch by James Hanna. That's his first reception today.
Well, when you see a play like this by the offensive player, that is a great reflection on the coach. You can tell they've gone over these situations. When you're fighting the clock and you can get out of bounds, get it done. Good job by the offensive player there.
Scans the field. Beasley has the sack. The Cowboys get ready to snap the football. They must be careful. They have no timeouts to play with.
Jim, good job by the offense here. You don't have any timeouts left, so you must get that football snapped. See how many plays you can get in before the game is over.
a huge third down play on the way.
McFadden set now, split out wide to the left. The Cowboys from the 32. Looking across the middle and off the mark on that short throw. Every play in an NFL game is huge, but when you're talking about fourth down with the game on the line, well, this could decide it all.
So hard to stop an offense four times in a row. This is going to be interesting to see how the defense goes about it.
Tony Romo hits Jason Witten with that pass. Taken down, and the clock continues to be their enemy right now.
Good job by the offense here, Jim. Be in a hurry-up mode. You have no timeouts left. You need to get this play clock stopped.
Well, the quarterback has no choice here. The clock is running. You don't have time to really call a play and execute one down the field. So you get in formation, spike the football, and stop that clock. There are no timeouts left.
Second down and 10. Romo's pass will go for an incompletion. An incomplete pass there, and we're looking at probably one last play here in regulation.
Well, everybody thinks when maybe there's one last play, there's going to be one of those long passes down the field, a Hail Mary. But the teams nowadays, they have so many options. They have hook and laterals. They have pick plays. They got everything. So it's going to be interesting to see which play they run.
So for Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.